I mean, we're always going to have those moments in life that can knock us down. I mean, it could be an illness, it could be a death, it could be, you know, maybe your own child suddenly having a situation that triggers you back into a moment that happened to you when you were a child. And that is why it's so important to be able to maintain that bravery, maintain that courage, maintain that knowledge of your worth and of your dignity and the fact that you're beloved and that you're worth more than being destroyed inside. You're worth more than that. And that is what is so important about what we do at Hopeful Hearts, is building up your strength inside, building up your character, and allowing you to know that this was one event. But just because this happened doesn't mean that it's going to be your structure, your life for the rest of your life.